States to see how effectively federal and local authorities are taking care of pressing problems of relief, and also how they are to work together to defend the people of this country against the effects of future drought. I saw drought devastation in 9 states. I talked with families who had lost their wheat crop, lost their corn crop, lost their livestock, lost the water in their...